Paltrocast.
Welcome back to another episode of the Paltrobox. We're going to call this the Big Box Edition because these packages are just totally oversized today. We're going to get some of these out of the way so we can get started. Move that. And this. Let's get that one out of the way too. Let's go with this gigantic one. I don't know if you can even see how big this is. There's multiple boxes in here, possibly. Something. I don't know. Let's put that on the side. Let's get this guy out. Alright, can you pull the box away? Thank you. Let's see. Let's go for this one first. This looks like some sort of spirit. I'm gonna take that out. Clement rum. Where is this from?
Saint Martinique or Martinique, I believe.
French Caribbean rum. Yeah. Nice. Alright, nothing else in there. That's empty. It is. And then this is a T-Punch kit? T-Punch?
Yeah.
How do you say that?
T-Punch?
Yeah, that. So we have instructions. How to make the... kit includes a cutting board, a knife, the bottle, which I get they put in a separate box, sugar, and then how to make it. So, they even threw the lime in. We got some sugar. Some little bottles. And this must be the cutting board. Send a knife, but I didn't see a knife. Maybe it wasn't safe to send. But I guess that'd be like a resting spot for the knife. I think it makes more sense if this was in here, but I can see for safety reasons why they didn't want it to get damaged. Okay, so we'll have to try one of these. I don't think I've tried this rum before.
I'm gonna go with this small box.
Sure. Change it up a little. Okay. Universal Buddy. It reminds me of a universal remote. But I guess this is for drinks. Yeah, it holds a little bit of everything. A can, beer bottle, slim can, 12-ounce can. Does not turn on your television. Frost Buddy. Oh yeah. So you don't forget what you can use it for. It's right on the bottom.
Heavier one.
All right. Ooh. Yeah, that is heavy. TYKU. It's sake. Super premium sake. I've had this before. I think I had a flavored one. It was really good.
TYKU used to have a white bottle.
Yeah. The famed brewery is in Nara, Japan. This one you drink chilled, refrigerated after opening. I guess the bottle got a little messed up in route, but it's very nice. Let's see what this one is. It's a spirit distilled from barley. Iichiko?
Iichiko.
We'll have to figure out what to drink that with, or if you just drink it neat or on the rocks. Oh, it's soju. There you go. Took me a minute, don't mind me. Soju. Iichiko. Oh, another soju. Different bottle, so I'm not sure how it's different, but let's see. Yeah, I'm not sure. We'll just have to do a taste test. I think that's the best way to figure that out. Nice, so we have sake and two bottles of soju. Move these over here before I accidentally break them.
Big box.
This is number 4. BodyArmor Lyte. New flavor. I thought this is what you like sprayed. Where's the axe I'm thinking of?
That's Axe body spray.
Oh, okay. So BodyArmor Lyte.
Maybe you can spray this on you and it'll be delicious though.
Oh, I don't know what it is. All right, new flavors, kiwi, strawberry. Oh, get out. It's one of those little, you hang in your car mirror, car fresheners. It smells like kiwi strawberry. So what do we got? Low calorie. Ten 10% coconut water. The whole bottle is 20 calories, if you count calories. Nice. No sugar added sports drink. Well, we can rehydrate after we drink all that soju and sake. Let's put that one over there.
One more?
Oh, okay, one more. Well, you tell right there, that's more alcohol. This is a really well-packaged box.
Thank you.
You didn't package it? I'm not sure if there's another flat. No, I guess that's it. Now what?
Oh, it's a box. In a box.
Oh, we like boxes and boxes. Let's try to get that. Shimmy that on out. Ooh. Ooh, Cupcake Vineyards Signature Sweets. Signature Sweets. We got a little introduction form. It looks like there's the new flavors are sweet red watermelon. Really? It's like a watermelon wine. Peach and berry. All effervescent. I guess effervescent, just like the cups. I like that. What do you call that when it has the different colors on it again? Iridescent. That's what I was looking for.
Not evanescence.
Not evanescence. Iridescent. Those are pretty. So we got two cups. The signature sweet peach. It's a wine with natural flavors. And the sweet red. Those would probably be great like later in the spring, make it a little warmer. Nice and chilled. Well, thank you, Cupcake Vineyards. That was extremely nice of you. All right. Oh, and that's it for tonight. So we have Cupcake Vineyards. We had a bunch of soju and sake. Oops. BodyArmor Lyte. Universal Buddy. And then we have the Clément Rhum gift set. Oops. Let's put that all out there. And little tiny ones also. Wow, that was some haul today. Thanks for watching.
Thanks to you for watching. It's time to recycle.
Paltrocast.